When you're traveling through Europe, visiting amazing Roman structures, mighty castles, and some of the most beautiful or unusual places, you also do not want to miss delicious European street food. So, in today's video, we are going to cover top 5 best street foods in Europe. Before we will go through the list, we would be glad if you can show us some support by clicking the like and subscribe button. Number 1. Sliced pizza, Italy. Number 1 has to be probably the most well-known street food, the sliced Italian pizza. It was invented in Rome, Italy. The dough is made of yeast, water, olive oil, flour, some salt and sugar. There are 3 simplest varieties of sliced pizza. Pizza rossa, pizza bianca and pizza margherita. For the topping, you can also use eggplant, artichoke, onion, grounded truffles, zucchini, sun-dried tomatoes, potatoes, prosciutto, salami, bacon, sausage, anchovies, black olives, and many more. Most of the time, it is baked in the wood-fired oven and in the rectangular trays. That is because it is easier to slice it and you get nicer rectangular or square slices. The dish is usually eaten as takeaway food or as a quick snack. Number 2. Doner Kebab in Germany. When people, not only from Germany, but from most European countries, are going from a party, we usually stop at kebab vendor. Although Doner Kebab was invented in Bursa, Turkey, it is very popular in Germany. Most of kebabs contain chicken or beef meat, which is seasoned and stacked on the horizontal rotisserie. Then it is put into a pita bread or yufka. In the beginning, kebab in Germany was served only with meat, salad and onions. Nowadays, there is much more salad in it, various vegetables and a lot of sauces. Most common are yogurt, garlic and hot sauce. Many people consider the Doner Kebab to be the most characteristic food of Berlin. And there is more than 40,000 kebab shops across Germany. Number 3. Croissant, Austria. Croissant is worldwidely associated with France, but not many know that it is originating from Austria. Before it was known as Kipferl, and when French bakeries started making them in the 19th century, it was named croissant because of its crescent shape. They are made of a layered yeast leavened dough, which is then layered with butter, rolled and folded several times and then again rolled. Usually they have no fillings, but throughout the years different fillings were started to appearing in them, like nuts, chocolate, fruit jam, creams, cheese, ham, spinach and so on. Most people eat it for breakfast, but it is also a good snack or meal to go. Number 4. Gyros in Greece. Another variety of kebab is Greek gyros, which originally is derived from the lamb-based Doner Kebab. It came to Greece after Second World War and became widely popular in the 1970s. In Greece, gyros is mostly made out of pork and chicken meat, which is seasoned and then put on the horizontal rotisserie. Then it is stuffed along with lettuce, French fries, sliced tomatoes, onions into lightly grilled pita bread and topped with tzatziki. In northern Greece, you can find it topped with mustard or ketchup. Number 5. Arancine, Sicily. The staple of Sicilian cuisine are these little rice balls, usually stuffed with meat, tomato, sauce, cheese, peas and spices. Then they get coated with breadcrumbs and deep fried. It is said that they have been invented in 10th century when Sicily was under Arab rule. Arancine are mostly round shape, but in the eastern region of Sicily they have conical shape, which were inspired by a volcano, Etna. Because of the increasing popularity of this fast food, in modern Italian food culture, arancine are found all year round at most Sicilian food outlets, and are also a traditional food on the 13th December for the feast of Santa Lucia. That was all for today's video of top 5 European street foods. Which one would you like to try the most? Tell us down below in the comments. Also, leave a like if you would like a second part of 5 best European street foods, and do not forget to subscribe and ring the bell so you won't miss it. And for those who are not really fans of fast street foods and like more traditional cuisine, then the video of top 10 traditional European foods is right for you. Hope you enjoyed this one, and we will see you in the next one.